Brentonitis. Welcome back for more Metroid Other M. Last time we did all sorts of crazy stuff. Got the magical speed booster. In this episode we're going to keep exploring the cold area. I don't know, it's Sector 2. It's the cold area. Pandrana drifts. Yeah, I know I say Pandrana instead of Fandrana, but whatever. It's all the same thing, really. I bet if I do, like, a Metroid Prime Let's Play, it's gonna be like,
oh, don't you mean Fandrana?
Well, it says a P, so whatever. I'm gonna call a phone a pwn, and it'll get mixed up with the other pwn, and then the other. Ow, come on, go away. So anyway, school started the other day, and school sucks. Just saying. I could explain why, but, you know, there's a YouTube time limit. And I'm pretty sure we'd get to the video time limit, even though nobody's ever reached a video time limit before. But based on the complaints I have, there will be a video limit. Aw, that was just mean. Okay, I get it. You can flip over. Yeah, this is actually, like, what, my 10th time attempting this area of the game, I guess? Come on, every time I get up on this ledge, he barfs out purple stuff. I thought he was pooping it out, but I guess he's barfing it out. Stop hitting me! Thank you for dying. So anyway, you all probably know of the game Pikmin, right? Well, I had absolutely no interest or even wanted to know anything about that game whatsoever until Sugar Conroy started doing an LP on it, and then I played it for myself, and Pikmin is awesome. In fact, now it's in my list of favorite-ist games of all time. Favorite-ist. I don't know, it's like number 6 or something. Ooh, it's a cutscene! Alright, I need to turn up the volume, probably can't hear anything. Snap. Let's get her. It's like that guy from the SWAT team on Invader Zim. He's just like, get him! I don't know. You kind of have to watch the show to understand. And what do we have here? An Accel Charge! Oh, yeah. Bay. Okay, let's go in here. It plays really awesome music. And we need what? A super missile. Do we have a super missile? No. Are we gonna get one anytime soon? I don't think so. But that's just a guess. And guess what we're getting back to? That's right, the only thing I don't like about this game. The soul only tiny bit thing I don't like about this game. Over the shoulder view!
Don't come near
I don't know why she just keeps stopping around every corner. I mean, if she thought she was gonna kill you, wouldn't she have done it already? I mean, all she has to do is, like, set off, like, a power bomb and, like, half the station is gone or something. Like, seriously, she waits until we come within 2 inches and then starts running again. If I were her, I'd just keep running. Oh snap, sounds like a conspiracy. The plot thickens. I like thickening plots. Traitor! Snap, what's going on? Some serious stuff going on now. And Matrix moves. Traitor! And double Matrix moves. Yeah, I don't even know where I'm going with that. So anyway, just try to avoid it and... yeah, fire ice beam. Ow. Okay, that's it. I'm a fire in my laser! I think I entertained myself too much. You know, I'm a fire in my laser. You know, the first time I played through this game, he didn't even start attacking until, like, after I hit him, like, 50 times. Like, how does the floor blow up after he hits it with a laser? I'm like, seriously, if you point, like, a laser pointer at, like, the ground or something, does the ground explode, like, 5 seconds after you start shooting at it or whatever? Okay, so, yeah, you kind of get what's gonna be going down here. You freeze the robot joints or whatever. Then you hit it with a missile. Not a super missile, because we don't have those. Why? What the? Okay, how was I supposed to avoid that? He hit me in, like, a cutscene. Ow. Come on. Darn. If we didn't have our Accel Charge, this would actually take, like, a lot longer. Believe it or not. Whatever that is, I want to blow it up. Alright. You have to press the button for it to actually do anything. I wonder if the cutscene never ends if you... I don't know. I'm out of ginger ale! Oh man, out of ginger ale. And my throat hurts. Mostly because I have throat problems. And, well, numerous other problems that you don't really need to hear about. But, yeah. Considering the mortal Oh yeah, sounds like we're gonna get the plasma beam soon. Of course, he didn't authorize it at this moment. He just said, if you find it, you can have the plasma beam. But anyway, something I should show you. See this way over here? Shoot with normal missile. Then you zoom in on it. It's an energy part. You can't get it until you beat the final boss. That's right. You can just about half or more of the items you see in the game. You can see them, but you can't get them. All this about? What? Aw, now that wasn't very nice. Now, you would probably think, like, oh, it must be the guy with the 07 on his helmet, but guess what? They all have 07s on their helmet. And most of them are about the same height, so I'm guessing it's KG. I mean, seriously, he doesn't even use a real name. I mean, like, KG. It's not even a real name. He hides his real name. So it must be him. Actually, I actually don't know, because I'm pretty sure the game doesn't tell you. Well, maybe if you beat it on hard mode. I didn't beat it on hard mode yet. Eventually I will. But on hard mode, man, when they say hard mode, they mean hard mode. You don't get any more than 10 missiles. You don't get any extra energy capacity, just one. That's all. You have nothing else. What you start off with at the very beginning of the game, nothing more. There's no more items in the game, including Accel charges. So, yeah. That is a really hard mode. Even the hard mode on Zero Mission wasn't that cruel. Well, I did beat it on hard mode, and it wasn't that hard, but anyway, enough about other Metroid games and various difficulties of this one. We're getting pretty close to the time limit. Wow. Computer is acting really fast. That's kind of weird. But, anyway, next time we're gonna continue explorating and, you know, do some stuff. Maybe we'll get the plasma beam at last. Who knows? But, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Whatever number episode that is. What is it, like 18 or something? I don't know. See you later.